수련!
Dominic, like,
you're saying go up, you know, wow, such a ledge, yeah. Holy fuck.
This sounds complete!
Now they're both on loser side. I don't know. I wonder how this would have been. Cass had a very dominant showing against the Falco, but you know, the Fox is entirely beat. That's what he gets. It's always so satisfying when someone goes to TV and you just up beat. Yeah, they die. They stay hard, miss a second, they die, and you're just like, ha, bitch. Yeah.
Picks up the devil.
I'm gonna see you next time.
Now he's messy.
King's not afraid of this.
Yeah, I mean, just keep going to the edge.
Again, look at the stage. This is the, like, at this percent, I would say it's the easier part of the chain grab to do.
I'm
a little thick, pardon my thickness.
Well, I'm really executed. He's still in this game, thinking about this little. Oh, the crazy legs!
10%, 40%. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! He's doing 90% so good. He smiles, laughs. Every throw.
Wait a minute.
Oh, oh my god! Every game, ALP shows a little bit more of himself. He's like, okay, that was 98%, here's 99.
And then he puts a sword.
And then Cast is like, okay, I answered with that much. No, I answered with that. Dude, he's on some shit right now. Regardless of the outcome, you can't help but be proud. There's some exceptions.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, like normal case. Yeah.
Alright, thanks for the feedback.
Get away. What? You think I want to be close to you? No.
No, it's I heard my mic through your mic.
I can still hear myself through your mic.
Okay, whatever. Whoa, that hit him, but it didn't do anything.
It didn't. Phantom.
That's called a phantom. Had to hit. Oh my god, AOP, he's crazy. Look at him. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't just go down there and shine him after he missed.
Oh. 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 Blip. Back air. Blip. Dead Mars.
It looks like. Oh my god, he's still back on, dude. Cats is getting so. Oh!
No.
He missed his jump.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, they're both off stage. Oh, I kind of wanted to see. Nah, I actually not that.
Yeah, no, he's.
I was gonna say, I kind of wanted to see LP just like jump towards him, try to hit him, but if he missed, right. That would have been not worth it all.
Okay, this is looking very grim for Cast, at least in this game. If you're Cast, you already have FD off the table. Where do you take him?
I'm not sure, honestly. Like, you gotta know a little bit about ALP, like, to see what stages he likes or doesn't like.
Are they maybe FOD?
Oh, he still made it. I thought he was dead. I don't know, honestly. Like, you can't go back to FD.
I mean, first set, that's where Cast won it all. FOD?
Hmm. We'll see what he picks. So, yeah, it looks like that's gonna be the end of game. Come on, guys. This is crazy. AOP taken to his limits.
By one Cast Bros. And the scary thing is, if even if Cass doesn't make it now, every week Cass just gets a little bit better and a little bit better.
Yeah, that's very true.
And so, like, while he's bringing ALP to his limits now, what's gonna happen in a week, a month?
Think of it, yeah. Think of it down the line. Like, are we seeing, like, you know, a future champ in the making, like future RGV legend?
Yoshi's. I'd say this is a good pick for Marth, at the very least.
Big sword, like, dude, he covers like most of the stages, sort of.
Yep.
Ooh, was a little bit of a flub.
Was it a flub or was it a risky pick?
Oh, you know what? Yeah, because I seen Cass try to go for like, the tippery down smash.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a grab. Oh, oh okay. Yeah. I also thought he would take place. At least a little tricky, man. Oh, that's okay.
It's a dead Marth.
Yeah.
But still in it. Tipper can kill at like 50-60% here.
That's what happens when you go to the platform. Like, yeah. Be onto stage.
It's either you get shined or you're just gonna get up here a lot.
Eat a whole lot of percent. Now he's off stage. You can kill here. You can kill.
Oh, oh but yes. At what cost?
Sucks to see that, man.
Right here, this is where you cling to your mental more than anything.
Oh my god, he could have died.
Yeah, he could have.
Whoa. Guy once again. But he's off stage so often. Look at him. He just keeps pushing the button. Oh, no. One to three. He's doing well and keeping him on top of him.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. A little.
No. God. Oh, my God. I can't look. Tell me what happens.
ALP offstage. Still offstage. Ooh, reverse fairy. That's so good to see. Wow. Okay.
Come on, ALP. Just SD on purpose. Give us something interesting.
Oh my god!
Jump off, please. Make this super interesting.
You gotta take in mind, like keep in mind, Cass lost 2 stocks. He just mistakes.
It's still doable. Like
he's at 93 though.
101. Back yeah, there he is. See, but again, like Cass, if you're looking at this, this is just the stepping stone. This is the first step.
Yeah, Cass kind of showing us that we can do it, man. Like,
yeah.
He's been playing a lot less than many of the people here. Yep. And look where he is.
Yeah, this is an inspiring performance. Good.